a heart attack, a life on the line. Dr. Rob Steele was determined to get quality care to patients fast. He helped build a clinic with 30 doctors and 300 employees. John Dingell, he's been in Congress 55 years. Rob Steele knows an emergency when he sees one. No more deficit spending, reduce healthcare costs, no job-killing laws like cap and trade.
I'm Rob Steele, and I approve this message. In Congress, I'll vote with my heart and my head.